In this illustration, we'll discuss about water evaporation in a boiler. We are given that a steel boiler having bottom thickness 3 cm and base area 1 meter square is placed on a hot plate of temperature 300 degrees centigrade. We are required to find the rate at which water will evaporate from the boiler, and the thermal conductivity of steel and latent heat of vaporization of water is given to us. Now, in this situation, first we can calculate the rate of heat conduction. Through bottom of boiler is, this we can write dq by dt, the rate of heat conduction is ka T2 minus T1 divided by x. Here we know that the temperature of hot plate is 300 degrees centigrade and that of boiling water is 100. So here we can write that K is 63 multiplied by area is 1 meter square multiplied by 300 minus 100 divided by x is 3 centimeters. So this is 3 into 10 to the power minus 2. Simplifying this, giving us 4.2 into 10 to the power 5 joule per second. That is the rate at which heat is being conducted. Now, we can write if rate of evaporation of water is m kilograms per second. Here we can use this dq by dt, the rate at which heat is being supplied must be equals to ml. So, this gives us the value of m, which is dq by dt upon l. So, this is giving us 4.2 into 10 to the power 5 divided by the latent heat of vaporization is 2251.2 into 10 to the power 3. On further simplifying, this will give us 0.1865 kilograms per second. That is the result of this problem.